very common riding on circuit that riders reverse the gear change pattern from the standard road going one down, five up to one up, five down. I just thought I'd explain why we do it and what the advantages are. So with a standard pattern, you imagine being in a left-hand turn and you know, it's well leaned over. It's quite difficult to get your foot underneath it. You know, your foot normally right in the middle of the turn is up on the peg, and you've got to get it under, and it hits the road then, so it's difficult to. You imagine driving out of that corner, and halfway out you've got to hook another gear. It's much easier to tap it down than it is to try and get your foot up underneath it. A couple of other advantages are, for example, you imagine when the engine power is going through all those gears, they're not easy to move, you know, and our foot is much stronger to push down than it is to lift up. So right when you've got all that power and you're trying to time it right, you know, if you haven't got a shifter to lift it, you feel weaker. It's easy to go down the straight just going, you know, stamping it every time you want to change. Then going into the turn, when you haven't got that load on the gears, is when you're using your, when you're lifting it, you know? So it just makes it make sense, you know? Having said that, I know a couple of multi-world champions that use road shift, you know? Maybe three guys. So I'm not saying it's faster, it's just easier.